In the dark times that followed the collapse, the ghosts chose the first Lightbearers. Immortal warriors gifted with the power of the Traveler's Light.
Welcome back. We are continuing Sorry, it's late. We're continuing Destiny 2, The Final Shape. Let's see. Oops, what was that? Ooh, we've got accommodations. Yay! Yeah, no masterly. Sent 5, received 5, huh? Guess they think I'm a fun player, at least. Okay. We have been working on this one. We are, hey, we're getting close. We're at 23 out of 25. We were able to get into a small team in the last one, which was fun. It was a little tougher with only two. I think we would have done that half the time if we had three people.
Saint, what did they do to you?
I don't know. A voice spoke to me on Nessus. I could not deny its commands. Not like any Vex I have seen. It connected to my mind and called itself the Conductor.
Exo and Vex do share radiolaria as a base material.
Maybe they were interfacing for intel on our operation.
They cared not of our plans. They measured my humanity, my legitimacy.
What do you mean?
They said, "We are a lie, Osiris. The real Saint 14 was not meant to live. You love a forgery."
Saint.
My existence is in error. You chose me because your saint is dead.
Preposterous.
Almost like a simulation.
No. You're the man I knew before. To the serial number. In the corridors of time, I only peered into timelines that mirrored our own. I didn't want to pull you away from a happy life or change you. I wanted to rescue you.
See, you're as close as mathematically possible.
Yeah.
Saint, this doesn't change anything. It's a tactic.
You feel real to me.
We know you. And you know us. You're right where you belong.
But this feeling, this displacement, rings in my head. That voice. I hear it still. I would like to be alone. Alone, please. For now.
Yes.
I know it's useless to tell you not to worry. But try. I'll look into this.
Hey, Captain. Is Saint Unit okay? It sounded like that voice. He called it the Conductor? Is that some stuff that really got to him? I never thought I'd see him shaken up like that. He's always so strong. I figured if something bothered him, he'd just laugh it off.
But I'm sure he'll be fine. He's surrounded by people who care about him. You, Osiris, Ikora, and the whole Vanguard. No one can stay sad when they're surrounded by that much support.
I assume.
I'll continue processing all the samples you've extracted from Nessus. Now that the Conductor has harmed Saint Unit, I have disabled my compassion protocols. We will locate it, and we will make it pay!
Like a hand cannon. Ooh, boots. That's new. Probably won't be able to. Sorry, not hurrying. Oh, cool. Yeah, lost signal. We had that before. Yeah, we got one there. Okay, so we gotta get rid of some of this stuff.
I read your theories about Nessus. I share your concerns.
It's changing rapidly. More so than when the Vex first assimilated it. If Red War records can be trusted, it's not limited to Nessus either. The data and the Radiolaria we've collected is mutated. Not a past iteration sweeping over the present Vex. As if they'd always been that way. They are now adapting in real time.
It has to be the impact anomaly. Geppetto managed to map the Radiolaria flows while Saint was down there. They're swirling around the impact site for miles below the surface. It's causing disturbances in the planet's EM field, Osiris. The Vex are doing something big.
A test. One that will cost them greatly.
Is he? Do you need anything?
I appreciate your support, but let us focus on this. Saint spoke of a singular voice directing him. A conductor, not a collective. Subterfuge and manipulation are not how the Vex operate. They are cunning, but blunt in their confidence.
You think this test belies a deeper truth?
They coalesce around the impact site, around one point. Something has changed, more than the Vex themselves. What if they found a new leader?
That was my fear as well. I doubt their motives are benign.
Yes. And we will meet them in kind.
Okay, I don't know then how to do this. Maybe just running it will find a team? Let's find it. Ah, good. I'm gonna have to follow people. I've never done this, so I don't know what exactly I'm doing. Where'd it go? There. Thank you.
waves of reinforcements inbound on your position.
Go. To dodge and reload. these two. Good thing I was jumping out right then. Don't die. I do not know how I survived that. Thank you.
light seeks to move through this terrain, your presence following the flow can guide it to its destination.
Oops, went a little bit too close. Hey!
Interesting, this collision of convictions that we find ourselves in.
Get off my comms.
You've got the Taken existing only to serve the convictions of another. Then there's my brood serving my whims. And then there's you. And what is it you serve again, Commander?
I don't serve anything. I do this for a better future for humanity. For everyone who would stand up to a genocidal monster like yourself.
You don't serve? Well, isn't that a change? I do hope this enlightenment didn't cost you anything too precious.
I think it's time to go. Welcome back. It's been a bit since I played The Last Shape. I've been working on getting videos for Destiny 2 done because I got so much stuff that I have saved up to this point, like hours and hours of it, where I was just like, I'm gonna play and I'll take care of it later, and I plan to play it, and yeah, yada yada yada, and come to find I had, you know, so much content that I had to upload. So I promised myself I wouldn't make another Last Shape video until I at least uploaded all of the Destiny 2 stuff, and I just finished that yesterday. So we're going to go ahead and do one or two things and then get on to uploading all of that Last Shape content as well. So we can see what's coming up next week in Destiny. Most of it probably isn't going to affect me a whole lot, but we'll see. Iron Banner, an ancient contest return. Lord Saladin returns the new tower, challenging guardians to view yourself in the Iron Banner tournament. Yeah, I am not a PvP person whatsoever. My PvP skills are mediocre at best. Rather for the taking, initial crucible rank points. Again, PvP. Okay. Twelve out of 15. Getting there. Okay, so Ikora is going to contest us for that. I think we'll take care of that. I think that's what I said I was going to be working on way, way, way back when. No, now I think about it, the other thing did have a lower number of things to finish. I probably should have worked on that. But, oh well, we're committed now, right? This is back. Oh, okay. This is back when doing Destiny 2. Okay, well, let's hold on a moment. Yes, that is something I do want to do, but there's also still all this stuff in the Pale Heart to do. We still have to return the ghost. Yeah, I think, even though I said I was going to work on that, looking at this, I really do, there's stuff here that I really, really should be working on. So, let's go back here first. Yeah, we got another the call. We got quite a few of these. Okay, so the Queen's part one. We do still need to work on that and since we're here, might as well do this. And it's sinking. It's really, really thinking. Where am I going for this?
Guardian, be alert. I sense loosened hives swarming to your location. Too many to just be from Zaku's brood.
Are they coming to help?
That is unlikely.
Then let's see if we can find out what they're up to.
think Mara's right. The Lucent Hive are setting up to attack the tower. We need to get down there.
Heads up. I've spotted some Lucent Hive crossing the mountain. It looks like they're on the move, same direction we are.
Mara spotted them too. Headed to the tower. You and Kane be careful out there.
See if you can intercept them, Guardian. The last thing we need is Hive light bearers catching us in a pincer.
Is he immune? Runes overloaded. Okay. Okay, so what am I missing here? Hoping that maybe I missed something up here. Does not look like I did, so I gotta figure out what to do down there that I'm missing. I forgot the reflect mechanic. So that happens when you don't play for a while. Whoop. I forgot to keep the shield up. Are you still shielded? You are still shielded. Thank you.
Sabathun waited until we were down to kick us.
Isn't that the prevailing style, my sweet flappable friend? At least it's my style.
What the hell do you think you're doing? The entire universe is at stake. Why are your people attacking us?
Why indeed? Maybe you should ponder that little riddle a bit more. Let it roll around in your pretty little skulls.
Have I done this mission already?
At stake within the Traveler. I'm sure you've so many guesses as to what my motives could be.
I think I've done this one already. And I may be locked up.
Closes in, edging us toward a second collapse. And our greatest adversary, the voice in the darkness, is revealed. A being of unimaginable power. The witness.